What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, George Gene Gillis, a.k.a. Gaines, a.k.a. Instagram, I am Gaines. Today's Wednesday, March 18th. We are currently one day out from check-ins, 2 days out from hitting the stage, looking a little scruffy, so we got to get this all cleaned up tomorrow. Sipping on my water. I got like a little splash of some Crystal Light in it. This is all I get for the day. It was literally here. Drinking it down to here. This is all I get for the day. Bringing that water down. Tomorrow we cut water. And feeling a little nervous. Cue the intro.
Damn, the boss.
Hella drained. Water update. Boom. Same thing. Has not changed. Energy is super low. However, feeling pretty shredded. So, you know, just a little update. Tomorrow's check. How you doing? Hey, guess what? Tomorrow is showtime.
It's showtime.
I'm just fucking with you. Tomorrow's showtime. We gotta get this still taken care of. We haven't did it yet. So yesterday was crazy. The lack of water. Oh man. I've done it before, but I don't know what's going on. But the lack of water just had me on a whole another level. Like, I was just exhausted, dozing in and out all day. But yeah, we making it. We gonna make it.
We gonna get this broke up.
But plans for today. I got a bronze. I got my bronzer put on. It's gonna be progressive. I'm probably gonna do multiple coats, you know, just to get the color right. Practice my posing, of course. I want to train. I just want to lift so bad. It's been like, man, what, like 3 or 4 days since I lifted? It's crazy. Cut water, so, you know, I'm really not trying to hit cardio too much. I might hit the sauna. I don't know, though. Definitely got to eat. Weighed in this morning, all-time low, hitting the stage. We are hitting the stage at 160. Came down from 180, boom, 160, game time. It's looking like I retained most of my muscle, so it was a good bulk. I did a nice lean bulk, nothing crazy. But this bulk? Oh, we going straight dirty. Straight dirty. Pizzas, cakes, cookies, pies, ice cream. Oh, man. I'm probably going to try and get up 200.
Told you guys. I'm taking y'all with me. It's go time.
Bag. Checked in. So now we headed back to Columbia. I literally drove an hour and 30 minutes for 5 minutes. So now we're about to drive back, finish prep, continue tomorrow. See y'all later. So, prep through judging right now. We're gonna do classic physique first. I'll give you guys a look. So everybody's coming in now. People starting to flock on in here. There's
saying that last year the show was bigger, though.
All right, guys. So you still tuned in. Didn't make the mission. I did not get my pro card. However, you know, it was a wonderful experience. Judges said that I lacked a little bit in size. So next time we're going to come in a little bigger, a little better. Conditioning was on point. It was just, you know, guys in first call out was pretty big. I made second call out. So, you know, hey, it's a step in the right direction. All right. So we're just going to make it bigger and better.
All right. So they can hear your voice. I know you were saying that when I diet.
No, what I was saying is before you start cutting, you were already lean. So I think like somewhere or somehow you're cutting muscle instead of fat. Because when you start out in your cutting process as 8% body fat, I mean, what the hell you going to cut?
I got down like 4. I got down like 3, right?
But what I'm saying is before you started
dieting is when I'm doing cardio. When I'm not dieting, when I'm not doing cardio. I kind of like doing cardio. It makes me talk to some people.
Because we're about to get on 95.
I want to eat anything. Anything we see.
So I'm about to go down.
Yes.
Throwback.
Thank you.
Burger King. Am I gonna taste this? So, yeah, a little quiet time. Still at Burger King waiting on the food. But, yeah, man, about the show, a little time to reflect.
Definitely felt bad.
I'm not even mad. I'm more so motivated. You know, motivated to get better, motivated to do better. I mean, I brought the best that I can bring for the moment. So now it's back to the drawing board. I'm excited. We're about to get bigger. We're about to get better. Oh, yeah. Bigger and better. I am Gaines 2.0. For those of you out there who want to do shows, if you can't take criticism, if you cannot take fucking raw in your face criticism, this is not for you. All right, you're gonna work and work and work and become the best you can be to only to get on stage and have somebody tell you, nah, you're not ready. So, you know what I mean? If you can't take that constructive criticism, you might want to stay out of this business. I'm excited to get bigger though. I'm excited to eat. But yeah, everything's gonna be bigger and better.